end.
Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to my Guardians of the Galaxy Let's Play. Let's get it.
He had to let me finish.
Last episode, we ended off in a really feel-good moment. Good old Captain Peter Quill. I was about to say Grill for some reason, like Peter Griffin. But hey, everybody's starting to respect him now. He's showing that he got some cojones.
Just want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
That is true.
I know you're ready.
I am Brute. Let's get it.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go get our buddy back.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water.
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
He landed right in the water.
This stuff is gross.
It's just water.
You're kidding me. Wet fur is the worst.
And he tripped.
You all right?
That's it. I hate water. I hate being wet. And I hate not getting paid.
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
He's our friend. He was second in command, but now I'm starting to think Rocket covers that a little bit better.
That's even worse.
You saw them on nowhere? That's the last place I'd expect to see a priest.
How does she know?
I came here after a job went bad.
What kind of job?
It involved my sister and... It's not relevant right now. If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's off. The village is this way.
Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Yeah? Well, how do you know Drax didn't fall?
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
He will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
I think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
I was thinking we might have to fight Drax.
Lying scoundrel. Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax. Dang, he is strong.
Calm down.
No, she called me here. Men lost.
Rocket, a little help here.
Drax is strong. I knew he was gonna have to fight him.
Hi, guys.
She just appeared out of nowhere. Okay. Oh, she got those chi points. They don't call her Mantis for nothing.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that?
What?
Lysa once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. There's an Omfad who teaches me later. Don't worry, Green Meanie's fine.
Green Meanie's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do?
Oh, that's what she was warning him about.
Whisper a course correct, obviously.
She was warning him about that. She whispered in his ear.
It's okay. Stay with me.
That he was lying.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not in this time.
Oh, not in this time. Hold on.
Creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
And another time?
Creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet.
Oh, wow. Everybody's peaceful.
Bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad. Very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
So she can see the future?
I am Groot.
The point is, or was, or... which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here.
Oh, wow. It keeps getting more and more interesting. It's like I'm watching a movie.
Where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter.
I knew it.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
plant people like Groot, but lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
How do you guard something if you can't fight?
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom. And we're in!
She's just holding on to his chrome dome. It was focused on that for a little bit. Leave it to Groot.
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of the space case.
She's not a space.
Spooky.
Mantis can fight, though. I didn't know.
More like deadly.
I know she's a part of the
sure
team,
nope.
And she can do what
Maybe
she's doing
Drax
to Drax, but that's about it.
Seems fine-ish.
My telepathic control won't last. Watch out!
Double floor.
Allison didn't sense that one in time.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, no.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you know things.
Wait, how could you make that jump?
No, but you don't.
Not yet.
Oh, okay. Maybe I can make it. Oh!
This place is really unstable.
Lousy cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh, no, not all of us. Not this time.
Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Doesn't seem... that bad.
Seems deadly and cold. Wet.
Come on, Rocket. Blue water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning is actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate futures.
Oh,
I
wow.
So many of his panicked final gasps.
Okay, let's not tell Little Fuzzy that.
Wait, is there something hidden behind the waterfall? There is. I love it when the games do that. Whoa! She looks dope! Alright, I might have to look up all the apocalypse.
Nebula wasn't your fault anymore.
Or if I missed any.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Probably some other timeline. Right?
If you say so.
Alright, that little blip in time you saw was me checking the other uniforms of the apocalypse, and it turns out I missed a uniform for Rocket. So that sucks. I don't think I can ever go back to get it. It's just kind of one of those things that I missed it forever, I guess.
You're sure we're headed the right way, man?
It was like way back when.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around. Find
or... get Drax Mantis. To do it.
Any chance Drax can...
Green Meanie cannot be burdened. It takes all my mental fortitude to keep him enmeshed in lies. One misstep, and I lose him. And then he kills us all.
Well, that won't be good.
I spotted a little mousy hole here.
Yeah, but can nobody do anything? Yes. All right, fine.
Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross.
I think he's the only one that's strong enough to make that bridge.
Oh, Gamora, I saw the cutest little doll when I was on Nowhere. You'd love it.
I think I've got something over here, Peter.
All right, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh, no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where a little fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
I got this. Rocket, just stay to the side and try not to die.
So...
geniuses! This thing above me...
Rocket dies a lot.
Knock it loose and we got our bridge.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Oh, what is he talking about?
The priests never talked much about these caves.
Oh, they wouldn't. Way too dangerous down here. Unseen forces, ominous machinations, unknowable energies.
There's it must be this.
There's a reason the Kotati guard the entrance.
Of course there is.
Still ignoring the bigger problem of not knowing what we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
It's like crystal glass.
All the times Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff. He saved your butt.
He drags a lot of heavy things around.
Yeah, he does.
And thrown rocks. Seems
to
love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kotakian custom.
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
Poor colleague.
I mean, if push comes to shove, we can get another big guy.
Edmund, Drax means a little more to you than that.
Fine, maybe a little more. But not a lot more. Not die in a cave level more. What do you mean it's not a good look? I'm being honest.
I am good.
I do not secretly love Drax. Ew, gross.
Wait, what's happening? Wait, why did I suddenly start going back? Hold on, I can't go... Alright, so they're forcing me to go back. That's weird. I literally can't go on the other side. That's really strange. I didn't see anything over there, so I'm not gonna go back, but that's... it's odd.
Drax has definitely been there for us before.
There was something there.
First time we got jumped by that time.
Aww, I saw that.
Oh, Stumpy.
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis, should we be worried about this fog?
New enemies! In ice? It says Mega Ability unlocks Shield of... alright. Who's coming through here is not able to navigate the complete environment for a brief period. Oh, okay. What? That is so fast! Wow, he is quick!
Maybe this is Stumpy!
Nice! Hold him down. All right, he's vulnerable.
Let's roll this thing over. Cause some real damage. Maybe it's stowed away on the Milano.
Aw, like a puppy pulling his home.
Boom.
Okay, I take it back. Having normal Drax around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Seknarf?
It seems like an ice one.
Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy.
A bond over threat.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team. When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What's the fucking deal with this place?
There has always been a
wait a second.
Here. The priests
okay, that's nothing.
Were here before them. And what
you never know.
Things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here.
Oh, what? I want to know about
no,
her past.
Mr. Groot, there's no such thing as the Kotati route.
Why were you here again, Gamora?
Oh, I know the answer. It's the same across all timelines.
I told you. I was here to recuperate. I was in a bad place.
We had to keep an eye on her.
Wow.
What the fuck?
Plant people, plant people, plant people.
Do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive. But I'm thinking no.
What do you think? Best friends?
Oh! I'm thinking these aren't the peaceful kind. Whoa!
Come on, put him down!
To the boat!
I should know these ones! Woohoo! Oh, gross!
Whoop! Hey, hold on! Where's the other one?
Drax would probably admire these walking tanks!
Oh! Hey, stop him! They're not too bad! Whoa! Got him! He's dead. Whoa! It's so fast!
Barely scratches these things!
Could really use Drax about now!
Yes! Stop him for a second. Nice. Final hit.
Oh, I remember this part. Something bad happens here. Something we have to avoid.
Mantis?
Over here.
All right.
Where is she?
I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid cake. Oh, bug lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathrobe.
Bug lady. Requires cooperative. Okay, so. Oh, what's this?
What else did Kotati tell you about this place, Mantis?
We'll each need to face our fears. Some here, some not. Facing
oh,
is most important.
I saw that.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
For you, yes, Star Guy. But only until it isn't. You'll see that soon enough. No, wait, you should know that already. Don't you remember your dreams?
How do you know about that?
Wow.
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before? Forlorn faces that can see like...
She knows everything.
...horrors yet to come? And other shadows, too. Ours? Not ours? A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things.
And a face.
Like a face, and more rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
Oh my gosh. Rocket should be freaking out.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Hey, he said me first. Oh, hold up.
Green Meanie's lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore. Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
A little fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Maybe we need to accept that not everything can be explained. The galaxy's a weird place. Just gotta go with the flow.
Getting lost in a deadly cave is your idea of going
with
the flow?
We aren't lost.
It's like a kid running around here.
Not in this version. We're recovering what other versions of us have already found.
He ran this way.
If you want to stop Rooker...
Raker.
Right, Router? This is the only...
Router?
Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
It's gonna help us save Drax.
It all right, here we go. To keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
It shouldn't be, but it definitely is.
Here goes Nelson! Scott! Watch out, everybody!
Nice.
Thanks.
Is there a version where I die? Oh!
The Kotati mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers.
That was dope.
Of course I'm angry. I'm what? Wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what!
Drax still can't do it. Wanna blow it up?
You go ahead.
No way, Quill.
Oh, wait a minute. Can't she cut it?
You get us through here, Gamora.
Larkin, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't.
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen.
Oh, well. Oh!
Oh, that's it. I'm going in.
Larkin!
Blow up this statue, save Drax, and get out of here.
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill.
Okay, so he ran off.
The face is keeping us from helping Drax. So we gotta destroy it.
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do.
No. I'm done with all the riddles.
Don't do whatever you are.
Just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
Before the whole place collapses.
But at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
He really doesn't care.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Oh, he went inside.
Mood, we're probably gonna die.
Why is she so chill about it?
Guess I can see this a lot.
You want to know the plan?
Yep.
Then you run!
Thanks, Rocket. You're a real Chad.
Close one.
Wait a minute.
Let's say that again.
Where's Drax?
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where is the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
Oh, what?
We're trying to help you!
A new power.
One where I fail is the one where you don't.
Oh, wow.
Shh.
She's a seer.
Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead!
What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
You're gonna regret saying that.
Are you Sparkling? Why didn't I know that? Maybe you aren't always... Or I forgot.
What? Those guns do something against Quill?
He saved Drax after...
Wind shot.
...killed us all.
How'd a gun do that?
Show him! Star Guy!
Okay.
And that... How it's done.
Eh, me exploding stuff is still better.
It's really not.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me.
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
Oh, I took damage. I should have jumped.
More
I jumped
of that
again.
Weird fog.
Be glad you ain't this close to the ground.
Oh, Little Fuzzy never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crushing, to tower. flowery.
Wait,
water.
Hang on. Chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? Such a funny sounding word.
Oh, what? The wind shot can pull enemies into melee range. It is effective against hard to reach opponents.
This is impossible.
Okay. Oh.
The space lizard better not be part of saving traps.
Ain't nothing good ever.
Get him. Nice. They're weak. They're really weak to shooting. Oh, what? What in the world? Didn't I just kill these guys?
Easy for you to say. You've got a pointy stick.
What? It's a big one. There's more of them. They're like hiding inside the smoke. Got him. What?
Hit on a swivel. Another peon.
Wow, so many of them.
Stupid grunts. Soaks up a lot of pain, just like a weird little thing.
All right, I think we can use rocket's thing. There we go. Put them all together. Is there? Oh. Got him. Let's slow him down and blow him up. Marvelous.
Long way to go for a few measly units.
Oh no, you didn't flirt with her in this timeline, did you?
Oh.
I'm ready. Just find me an opening.
Could this get any worse?
Sure. We could be dealing with those churchified noble weirdos too.
That would be worse.
What?
Oh, come on.
The cure for the promise is here.
Looks like even she's got her limits.
Let's try that again, shall we?
That's why I'm here.
Oh, these need electricity. Oh no! I did it again. I didn't mean to do that.
On both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
I get that you're excited, but we gotta stay loose to wins. Stop doubting yourselves. We're a dream team.
Okay, stop. Stop doubting yourselves. You're putting yourselves on the line.
No, we're not.
For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team. Who's with me?
That was bad. That was bad.
faced fully forthright.
You okay, Mantis?
Oh, hey, Gamora, you look less depressed. Wait, we went over that already, didn't we?
Yeah.
She is actually insane.
You though, right?
How far down does this cave go?
Heads up. More than rock monsters.
Oh, wow. Oh,
maybe I can help. I think I speak their language.
Order out!
He's almost dead. Goodbye. Let's do this. I ain't see him in time. Nice! And a choke slam. Oh, what? So many of them.
Hey, at least the reds, Chief.
Now's our chance.
Gotta kill this guy first. Oh.
Hey! Don't suppose you guys know how to heal our buddies?
I thought
they were
supposed to
be hot that way! Sedimentary to sedentary!
Oh! Behind you! Whoa! Nice dodge!
Be careful! Why so quick yourself?
Whoa! Yeah, there's nothing he can do. He is finished. That's what it means to be overwhelmed.
Well, that went about as well as expected.
I was sure. Oh, maybe I just haven't learned it yet.
I think I picked up the word for kill.
Anyway.
The fog doesn't seem to bother whatever these giant things are.
Maybe they're just smart enough to not wander around in it. Unlike some people.
I am Groot.
I know why we're doing it. Guys.
I know.
Wish the big man would stop.
And it is the only way forward.
Huh.
What's happening?
He sees what lies ahead.
No way. No flarkin' way.
Doesn't seem that wet. Like,
what a world.
I ain't walking through a flarkin' monsoon.
There's a way to use those plants to divert the water. We're a team. We'll figure it out.
Medium wet.
Are you seriously gonna let this keep us from saving Drax?
Sure. You save him while I drown.
How does he even throw them?
No. Big thick leaves could be useful, like a dam.
Yes.
Oh.
It's just a plant, not a you plant. And we ain't got much choice.
You really don't.
Do
Oop.
It must still be stuck somewhere.
All right, I need your help on this.
Mora, let's climb up there. Get eyes on the problem.
The problem is that Rocky needs to suck it up.
Yeah, good luck with that.
In Little Fuzzy's defense, he has died drowning in far less water than this.
Exactly. Wait.
This doesn't seem absurd to you?
He's got a thing with water. What do you want me to do?
You're supposed to
got
be
it.
The leader.
Have you met Rocket?
All right, it's stuck in a couple of places. Yes, he does.
Star Lord.
Say something.
Got dope.
I guess. All right, so there's more over there.
Man, Mantis, any of those realities where we just leave Rocket here, hypothetically speaking?
Oh, yes. Anywhere I don't kill them all for abandoning me, hypothetically speaking?
Oh, little fuzzy. I can't believe that worked.
Half worked.
Come on.
Half worked.
100% less wet.
I'm 0% interested.
Right, I'm on it. What do you think, Rocket? Doesn't seem that bad.
Translation. Rocket don't...
Rocket don't like wet. We get it.
It's a scary dark cave. We're all probably going to encounter things we don't like.
True. But nothing as much as Little Fuzzy doesn't like getting wet. Never underestimate someone's deeply rooted fear, Sir Fry. Especially when
Sir
you
Fry.
Do not understand the root.
Okay, so
plant doing all the way
we gotta go up here. How do I get to the other side?
In our case, I'd settle for some shelter.
I can't get to the other side? What is this? All right, let's try to pull this. I can't. Wait a second. Get an idea.
A little more help, Gamora.
I think I'm supposed to cross it. Seems to be the only way. I do not like this jump. Come on. Nice. Alright, hold on. Oh, I'm gonna fall. Am I supposed to be doing this? I started to think I'm not. How else am I supposed to get to the other side? What is that? Maybe I can go across a different way? So I thought maybe I'd be able to jump on this, like,
hey,
this leaf.
Exactly how many times
nope.
You seen us die horribly?
Oh, it's too sad to count. I always have to stop around 50.
Great! That's 10 apiece!
Oh, 50,000, little fuzzy.
What? We died in this place 50,000 times? Okay, I think I'm supposed to go this way first.
Kind of refreshing.
Like a quick shower.
What do you say, Rocket?
I ain't ever showered either, and I ain't gonna start now.
I don't think I needed to know that.
Hey, Groot, can you get me up there?
There we go.
He's on his way. Just tell him how high.
When I say jump, you say how high.
Hey, if I jump, you can catch me, right?
Guess we'll find out.
That's not very reassuring.
Just don't screw up the jump. Why don't we just leave him behind? Focus on saving Drax. He'll still be here on the way back, and if he isn't...
Drew would never go for him.
Too bad you don't have these sweet guns, Rocket.
Keep it up, and I'll swipe him in your sleep.
What?
Thanks.
Huh. She gave me a compliment. That's kind of rare.
That's why they call me Star-Lord.
Because I have guns? I'm the star of the show. So I don't know how to get over there.
No.
Oh, yes I do. That hurt. All right, so Rocket won't drown. Let's do it.
Huh?
Moses.
Are we supposed to know who that is?
Part the seas guy.
Oh, with the tentacles, right?
What? No.
God.
Anyway, thanks, Quill. Really.
I was pretty sure you had tentacles.
What do you say, Groot? Now that we got the whole team together.
Absolutely. A dry rocket is a happy rocket.
This is you happy?
Oh, yes. You should see some of the dark versions of Little Fuzzy. Or maybe you shouldn't. You really, really shouldn't.
There's dark versions of Rocket? I can believe it. He'll end up blowing everybody up. Everybody and everything.
Does this cramped corridor ring any bells, Mantis?
Pretty sure this is the wet part.
But what now?
I thought we just did the wet part.
Oh, it gets worse.
Who is this person? Oh! Is this the much, much worse part?
I'd be seeing stars if I could see anything at all.
Yeah, this ain't good. So, about all them futures where we die.
I am Groot.
Has he always been able to do that?
I am Groot.
He says he don't like showing off. Thanks, buddy.
He doesn't like showing off.
I don't gotta tell him.
Ooh, right. The thing that you tell us in the dark. It's really important.
No, it ain't. Shut up.
Oh, wait a minute. Tell us.
You're among friends, Rocket.
It's nothing, okay? Just the lab I was in did tests on me in tubes of water, and it sucked. It really, really sucked.
Sensory deprivation experiments on Half-World.
Hold on.
I heard of those.
Sensory deprivation was like a vacation compared to the other things.
And that's why you hate getting wet. Mark, I had no idea.
Don't make a big deal out of it. Just prefer to keep dry as all.
Oh, wow. So I can't use my helmet.
How long do we gotta wander around smashing our shins on rocks?
Imagine it's a metaphor. You're in the physical darkness, and that reflects Green Meanie's mind.
We can double back along Groot's path and then try to find the exit.
Alright.
Stay close to him. At least you'll be able to see.
Hey, I found the way.
This part.
I like his run, his strut. Get
Anyone
it.
Else getting really fed up with
High knees.
Pretty. Give me a break.
She is pretty. Very weird, but certainly pretty.
Mantis, anything in particular we should be looking out for?
I'm trying to remember. I think this is where it gets loopy.
There's that creepy fog again.
And another fight?
It's always here. Always. Until it isn't.
What's that supposed to... I don't...
More Hellraisers.
Wait, yeah. But it ain't those flarknards. It's them creepy eyeball things from the QZ.
I'm definitely hearing Hellraisers.
Then you ain't hearing right. It's eyeball things.
I can't tell. It's not clear.
Well, it's clear to me. These ears don't lie, lady.
I think I can tell the difference between Lady Hellbender's minions and some...
I say agree with Gamora.
You're right. We already know Hellbender's goons tracked us here.
Oh!
What do you know? Hellraisers!
Wait, was that picking... who I fight? It seemed like if I would have sided with Rocket, I would have fought the other things. I don't mind fighting Hellraisers. They're weak.
Hey, look. Fog's clear.
And there's a way out now.
Weird. It's like this place has a mind of its own.
Not mind. Force.
Alright guys, we're gonna delve deeper into this mystery cave, Celeste Mountain, I guess, on the next episode.
I'm not even sure we're back.
Episode's getting kinda long, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. If you liked the video, consider leaving a like and subscribe to see more videos just like this one. I'm 3% Ninja, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.